Corey Watchell has tracked the numbers like many of us. Positive tests for the coronavirus, deaths from COVID-19. One of the numbers has a name close to the coach's heart. Don Watchell, Corey's father, an ultimate North Wildcat fan who passed away in April.
Well, for me, this is real life, and this happened. I wasn't prepared for it. You know, we didn't expect anything like this to happen, but it did, and we can't go back and change that. So my goal from here on out is, you know, you may not agree with everything that's being said or the precautions that we have to take, but I just want people to understand why we do it, because you never know when it's going to hit close to home for you.
As a result, you likely won't see Corey Watchell without a mask as he coaches. His Wildcats will be keeping their distance as they cherish playing ball.
Organizationally, it's really helped us out. I think we've cut down on a lot of dead time that we have at practice, or we've found different ways to use that time. But it's also helped us, you know, with our cleaning and sanitation. You know, we may not have been the best about keeping things, you know, perfectly spotless down here, but, you know, with the guidelines and the regulations that we have now, our kids sanitize their hands after every drill that we do, every transition in practice. You know, we're getting water and sanitizing our hands. We're wiping bats down and balls down. And, you know, if it helps us keep us, you know, helps us keep kids safer and healthy, then I'm all for it.
Of course, the players themselves have been through a difficult journey over the past 3 months because of the coronavirus. But the mission statement is clear as they return to baseball. Honor their coach and their biggest fan.
It's kind of scary, you know, never really guaranteed anything. So you got to make it count. I want to make sure we're all safe for him and for everybody. I don't want anybody else to get this and go through the pain.
There's no question what Corey Watchell will remember most about life during this pandemic, a death during this pandemic. Don Watchell's memory will certainly continue to bring life to this most unique season.
Sometimes it takes a tragedy for people to realize how close we are, and I've really found that, you know, our parents, the staff here, you know, my coaches and the players have just been great during this time. I couldn't have asked for any more.
The love of the game, the love of family, intersecting with purpose on the Wildcat Diamond. With the FCA Story of the Week, I'm Dan Pearson.